Ladies and gentlemen, this has taken me 40 years to fulfill a dream me and my mum started. The year was 1984, and my mum brought me to this cinema to watch Return of the Jedi. The year was 1984. That was 33 years ago. My mum brought me here to watch Return of the Jedi. She then died a few years later when I was 14. I haven't got many memories of my mum, watching E.T. with my mum here, watching Star Wars Return of the Jedi with my mum here. And I remember sitting next to her, watching this film together. And I haven't got many memories of my mum, me and her together, but that was one of the best. And I'll tell you what, I've waited 33 years for the final Star Wars film so I can connect me and my mum, because me and my mum sat here together to watch it. And I'm gonna come back here and think of my mum. And I do believe her spirit will be sitting beside me tonight as I make this 33-year-old dream finally come true. So mum, wherever you may be, rest in peace. And tonight, we're gonna make our Star Wars dream come true. I love you, mum. Love is forever. Rest in peace. I love you, mum. Thank you. Thank you. Goodbye.